Wali ku Ugandan Lifestyle, uwe mwenye kubanga tugoberera amanya nze waso Emmanuel. Tusinzide ku Autospa, kubanga tuze tunyumie muko ni mafavorites bamwe. Tuna uwenja ulolo wale the King Hassel from Chizime nkwani dizi.
Yes, sibu. Jeba liko sibu. Isindi biebe to the King herself. Nimusa nyifunyo kubawa kushole edo wale mwenye kumchazi.
Wali ku Ugandan Lifestyle Direct.
Thank you so much. Okay. Yes.
So kutuli na kuzomezi musamfu.
Yes. 7th of March, nga musanvu omwezi gwa March, tugenda kujuza Lugogo Cricket Oval ku Boom Party Concert. Okay. Yes.
Cindy, where is it?
Mukama. Nesize mukama, neba fani bange. Uchitegera, nesize miaka jemba demo industry, music ina gwenze mfulumia kuva kumbi koye, kwa yocha, yocha selector, hiti zangezo na mpaka copy kati, Boom Party kati.
Mchala geno soko chikola.
Amine nene. Kubanga at first twajikola bo Blue 3 twachikuba. Our very first concert twajikola ku Lugogo Cricket Oval. So nzo kudayo. Eh?
Yali cricket yali mu.
Yali cricket. Huh? Yes, nga Blue 3 twakuwa cricket. So tetwajijuzambo but we had, you know, abantu bawera abajja. So nze ndi I'm going back to basics. Yes, so I want to sing it about Zanga Ngagwe Wobuzantino Nesigachi. Nesigam come about funny bang and the hit is ang. Okay. Yes.
Tunyumia no mchalo kuve mbali. Buza ku bantu.
Ave mbali? Yes. Oh, muze chave mbali.
Ule necha mwabada loli wayo.
Kati nze mbali naliyo from kuva we nali miaka 10. Okay. Paka we nakuli na kati mami ya Zimbayo. Siri Mugisu, but mbali waka. Okay. Mshitegera mami built there. Mamu wange Muteso. Ava boisa soroti wali akafuke baita Serere. Java. Tata wange yali mnyoro kuve Masindi. Na ye tata wange yafanga ndi miaka 2 so nituvayo. Nituvayo ne mama wange nankuza wane Kampala. So mbale attachment yange bwembanga nga nabe mpita family. Baba abantu be mbale.
Mulayi mulayi.
Bankuziza bulayi. Ejitengera. So abe mbale mwena kama hoa. Thank you so much Mwanja Lanabi. Thank you for raising me for, you know, for being my family mpia. Yes.
That's really nice and wonderful. Okay, kakati, Cindy, njagala specifically, tuvua nongo ineme wa kumina muka aga uka, ku street search ya soke ya Capital FM.
Ha! Yali real stars. Real stars ya soke la dara. Then the winner yali Kefa, the late Kefa ya mala nafa a year later. And then me, I was the third best. I was the best girl, but still nali wa kusatu. Nenkula kayimba kanga soke ya da wakaita. It's time to say goodbye. Okay, it's called time to say goodbye. Steve Jean Kea Wandika. Okay. So after that, nenzira yoku sumiru. Because I was young. Na nenkula in my senior 6, Steve na ankubida. In fact, senior 5, Steve na ankubida. Na ngabaye, wali yo pop stars. Jango geze koto manya. Nenzira mkukula pop stars. Ila nenjo kantandika Blue 3.
Pop stars bali bagaba chameka?
Pop stars bali bagaba $50,000. That was, yes, yali award. Yali reward the other winners. Yes, but zali tezijambu nga cash. Zali zijanga package, you know, because juki atuali boot camp yali wiki bili ya Mombasa. Yet flying out to South Africa for 2 months. Ebebe yonabi yali yoko. Then of course we had a cash prize at the end. Yes.
How was life within music? Ngo mchale, miyake jendo za music yali muzibunyo. But wakubile mbrifu lenga legend.
In the very beginning it was easier because nali under label. Ngabo mmanyi label, wabela under label. To, nebo utawandika. Ndi toina na pressure ya abantu because label ye chifaa kecho. Beba sala onti, abantu katiba uliza chino tufunono writer, tufunono producer, ni baku uliza no yimbabu yimbi gwe no fulumia. Beba sala obuli chimu. So yu pressure tekubeda ko. Pressure yange ya tandika when I went solo. In 2008, Blue 3, weba sala onti tibacha netaga.
Awesina tuka ukatine nyo. So kumbulia mukatine briefly. Umumakati ya umakura projects ngameka ne Blue 3.
Mu Blue 3, wow. Chakula albums bidi. Okay. Ya soki da dale ya Frisky. Ya chuka tukule ya Burn. Okay. Yes, there were 2 albums. So I think that was about 30 songs. Okay. Yes.
Mbalaba ngamamu kuba Kampala.
Achali chakabi. Tuwa kuba Uganda. Tufuna Kisima Awards. Zeze Kenya bidi. Tuwa kuba Nigeria. Tuwa kuba Ghana. We got nominated in Kora Awards. Blue 3 ya Tambla Blue Njinyo. Yes.
Then from there, tu ingida enchuka chuka the revolution. Yes. Baku guba.
Yes, bango ba 2008. Okay. Nga, but in fact 2007, really, you know, towards the end. Never salon to the Chibacha Netaga. I mean, what happened is that Twakola, well, group yet only come 2005. So 2005 and 6, Twakola and Gatetu Mula. About a Binogena University, never funa de dia. Because TV Agamba, chance Erikati. Tetumanyin to know between Namalize Sumido, but chance and Damukbedao. So what you do, seize the moment. Kati uchiga chiingi de muka tuchikole. So miaka ebiri ngati twali na holiday nga ne families zaffe kizibu nnyo tulaba kuba twali tukola so studio work touring byonna. So after 2 years Steve nagamanyichi mukoze twakola launch ya ban nga nene abantu bajja chai cha kabi nagamanyichi mumule take a holiday, you know, take some time off na tugamba you have a whole month te monkubira mugende mumule. So ne tugenda on that month holiday after a few days abola ne bakwena gamba wali yo shegulu jangu tukole nenga mamanyichi batu wado mwezi tukumale yo chitegera bona bagamba nali siro woza at all nti basobola okungoba. No, it was not in my mind yet then nali manyi bajja kuntegera because omuntu okoze naye sente myaka ebiri. We've made millions of money together. So if I ask you for a month, nzemba ndabida da to inabo gina kola chi kugana. So we nachoge nachogera with a lot of confidence. Nangamba ano guno mwezi gwangenze nasasuide holiday yange Spain njagala jimalayo. So I was also shocked after a few days when they called me nebangamba, since you've refused to come back, you're fired from the
Kambuzem. Ku Steve Jean, namu wala basatu. Ani ya ina the upper hand okugoba muntu.
Kati the femu timu, the way you used to do it before is that Steve Jean yali atuguza. So majority, if two girls decide, nga Steve agendera kwecho. Because yaita yagala factful as if just atulidinga bulidinzi. We were part of the decisions. So nagamba, if two girls decide, the other one achieve ako. So they had to decide bongabo. He left it to them because Steve Jean nga wamanyi yali agala nyo Blue 3. Yaji promoting nga nyongi. Yali Blue 3 was his baby. Yaji agala. So he didn't want the group to break up. Nebo yabuza bora bone wa mugamba antife chini tuchakula chie tuchamwe taga. So nga yeta China ngeri ya kundefendinga. Yes, so when they decided, that was it.
Okomao in Mumbere yo. Yes. Ovude wabadaka wewevu, kadogena struggling om.
Yes.
Your first 6 months.
Nzijukila bunu juna ina milionezo mwa akaunti yangi. Nga tezimala kukula chintu chuna.
Milionezo bidi munana za alisente.
Bambi na inga tezimala tandika career. Exactly, it's not enough to start a career. It is enough to do a video, do an audio. Ziwedeo. Oshitegera. So that's exactly what happened. When amali zokola mbikoye, zagwao, nga sichaina sente. So I had to work from zero. At that time, because Steve Jr. yali running industry, nga bove wa Steve, teri agala kusaininga, because baloza banyizani, banyiza Steve. So every company, every label, baite bagala kumanya. Nobody wanted to work with me. Agamba waye, bibi yote tuja bisobola. We don't want to, you know. Because Steve was like, at that time, Bambi. Ngangabu olaba Jeff was one of the biggest managers at that time. So nga teri agala munyiza. So bwentu we natandikira. Natandikira ku zero. Natuchukuza mpola mpola.
If I'm to ask, how do you feel? Obudde buno, eriba no. Abakugoba mu kibiina Chandiru ne Lilian Babazi nga careers zabe zagenda mu mbeera bwetyo nga gosobola okustanding out.
It's sad, you know, it is sad. I would have loved at the moment okuba nti we are the same level because we hustle together twatandika fena. So it is sad that they didn't, you know, they didn't manage to get to this level that I've gotten to. I cannot blame them mukama oluse bintu yabisalawo, you know. So sobola gamba nti buli kimu kiri kunzo banze nakola nnyo bachi At the end of the day, to sobola kumanya, you can write a good song about Nibata Lusima. So I have to credit, you know, God did this for me. So I feel sad sometimes that they couldn't sustain, you know, but I have no control. Sobola chi control.
If I'm to ask out of experience, or was the church about Mesa?
I think there were some bad decisions in the very beginning. Africa and Uganda is a lot about relationships, so creating an avantu, or you know, creating the right relationships. Never been a sentence as in Kanawa. You need to try and create relationships. As a relationship, there's in Kumi Mpaka Nakati. Avantu Benayamba, a long time ago, Benakoli de Bintunga Sina Kaja, Nenanga Manichi can call it a chino. Let me do this for you. Abantu Bebambesis are my industry in a little. There are a lot of artists who are focused. Tanyumia na abantu. Don't talk
yeah,
to me. I'm a superstar. I'm a singer. Boy, but you. Kati nze, I'm lucky. Nti nachigang, edda. Mama wange, yangamu. No matter how big you become, don't forget those people, the key people. Oshitegera. Wali obosu ne nanga matine wobozale omuntu otya tomulaga ne wabanga yani. Genda moto kwa muvumira one mikwano jo. But don't show somebody nti okolachi, nti omuzala because tosobola kumanya. So that is echo chanyamba nyo mu industry. So them they did not create the relationships in the beginning. So it becomes harder.
Ekimu ku binawulirako, it was charge a public. Batugabanga miya maganda, miya baganda. Okufacha okuyimba ya mumunyanga mumunya zitu
Maya tayari muyimbi yeba amuita just to fill up a space so teyafuna space mukubanga talent they were just looking for something sichitegera yes so it was not even about her talent okay. Yeah so echichaya chikola nageza yeah chikola
okay if I'm to ask her omwalono kali tugene mukaruna stray omwalono Jack Chandru because kati bayo chibaita gonye yo mazi ekusinga okumanya tubengegeza guamu gotusinga okumanya Chandru Chandru emberaze nobulamu bwatusemu kati okubanga yafuka drug addicted yala kusa kudagala mbisira nga mukyali mwena
I think my journey ne Chandru is long because when I blue 3 nava mu church ne nyingira blue 3 naye sinywangako mwenge simanyi basajja sina chemanyi ne club nga sijiyingirangako. So Jackie yali almost watcho. Lillian Mufe yali muntu nga mulabu funga manyi Kampala agenda out bichi. E yali muwala nti ye wa mulembe guliko. Mushitegere yali Lillian. So nzene Jackie the first time when we took alcohol twegalira na murumu nga tumanyi tugenda tabuka tugwene dalu. So twa into South Africa netwegalira netugula Smirnoff of Black Ice nchijukira bulungi nyo. Then we sat in the room netunywa. You know like how you feeling? We would chitegere because twaite tunywa nga ko mwenge. That's the first time we twanywa mwenge. So cut in my mind I can't believe Chatuka mweno level. You know what I mean? I can't believe Chatuka. So Chata niko increasing clearly, you know, mpola mpola nga yongera kwa mwenge nagunyumiranyo. So nze sate gera nchi chigenda tuka ku eno point. When I vila blue 3, yalita natuka wawo. Okay. Yeah, so nange nari shocked to actually go to addiction. Okay. Yes.
So have you ever tried to fight for her life?
I have tried to talk to her, Lillian as well as tried. Zijukila ya jamu konsati yange, ya mateka. Ya jange era ine chupa ya gundi ya Johnny Walker.
Atabaga keep walking.
Yeah.
Keep walking. Amba ni gakutagala.
She had a bottle of Johnny Walker. Mwange gwe yali agwagala, you know, and a lot of people are like that. Like city, I'm not saying it in a bad way mboba, but I'm just saying some people just bagala nyo feeling je bawa. But of course abo bujoba yongero chikola kubanti at first oyinzo kwanga toti satu zikolira. Then you took out its chakula, younger, you know, after a few years, it's a bottle that you need, okay. And that affects your body. So I remember being shocked, like, oh my god, omwala gwena testing and I a few years ago, aliku bottle number ya Johnny Walker. I was shocked. So I remember like being concerned and mobuza about it. Younger, alaba, it is not a problem.
I'm very sure.
Yes.
Chichi echibale mesiza omwana yokumuja kudagala Chandru.
Because we were not close to her. Abantu abamwetoroda abamuli okumpi ennyondo zawe bali basinga omutegerera. Okay. Because buli omu yafuna timu ye. Everybody became a brand. Nemfuna yange Lillian ne ye Jackie ye. So we're not that close. Kanne bw'oyogera n'omuntu. Bwaddayo eri mu timu ye ndowooza timu ye teyakola enough okumuyamba.
Current aliruda.
Simanyi. I stopped communicating with Jackie about 2 years ago, maybe even more, because family yalo was anti faba industry faba yomono na so ne basala to cut us off totally. So nensala omuna, it's the family. We need to give them a chance, what they think is best for their person. Chitubatubaleka bakole, era ne muva ako. Yes.
Baby Amani aliat.
Kiri yanyo. Miaka munana kati.
Kati mbulize chibuzo. Racho kuva ku Mario Brunetti. Ne mwami Kenny Muyisa todanga mfuna msajja
na damu era ne mfuna msajja. I got, you know, I'm dating clearly ni no muntu no msajja mbulambu wange ne nalisagala mwanjula mbantu. My relationship ya Kenny yanjigiriza binje nti it's not good okulaga abantu msajja wonga relationship yonga yote naterera. It was very new nali siri ready kubanjulira msajja ye fina na banjulira msajja
soko lindeko anja so tangaze mkatini ku Kenny Muyisa igwe ne fina ni asoka.
Fine ya soka yo, but Samusanga yo bali baya ukana.
Hey, mga fine ya tuga mantu wabaya umube.
Emna ezo storeze, teri msajia guwa babanze, wina sangi la Kenny yali single. Hey. Tebali wamu. Nali manyinti bayina arrangement ya weyo mwana, okay. But nali manyinti they broke.
Fine ya tuga mantu Kenny ya nyuanga nyunga sura mabara, nawe ya vikola.
Mukama neda. Ya nyuera anga waka.
Then what failed?
He was not an alcoholic. He loved his alcohol, but you know, he would drink from home. Yaisi muntu boyali nange. Ye teyali muntu ntanywa mubara na asiranire yo no.
Then chechaga.
He was a good man mungerize, but we were different. I guess he's young. Wachitegera, I need a man who's more mature. So he's a young man.
You need a man who is more mature.
Mature, yes. I'm young, but I want a man who's more mature.
So kumbudia chunchemo. Abuka watu wana problems.
Bato, boba to. Manyinga, manyina kula mama wanganga mantino msaja is always 10 years younger than you. But nalisi chikiriza. In my mind, I was like, yeah, mama wangari mbo. Shitegeda. When I'm meeting atata wamana wange, yadi 10 years older than me. So, we did a relationship for 10 years. I mean, it ended, yes, but we had a very good 10 years. A lot of marriages, tezuwe za miaka kumi. So, netuwa ukana. But when afuna keni no mwaka tetuwa guweza. You know, because he was young. Yali miaka ejang. He was just 1 year older than me. So, pretty much, yali mwana muto.
Chitegeza kati abantu nga zari, yaba dating abantu yaba singe miaka kumi.
Yes, so bena nga dating ze mtabaniwa. Yes, so if he's 10 years younger than you, guwebala mentally, he's 20 years younger than you.
Chitegeza. Ekisibonyabonya zari ku dating abasajja bakulu. Bavuka bato.
Na bato ya clearly. Yeah, because ngo omukazi omuwala ne waba miaka 10 na mukaga. Her brain is at least 6 years older. Mukama bwacho we yatutonda. Okay. Is that omukazi tulowoza way further than a man because mukama yatondo omukazi okuyamba omusajja. So I need to be amuteeka mu kuyamba chi? Okuyamba gayi kati a woman thinks, you know, way older. So ofuna than a man. So you have to get a man who's at least mature than you.
Baka magezi kwa zero mugamba funa basajja bakulu.
Amanya size yo mnange. Uchitegera these boys are cute barabika bulungi ne Kenya yali msajja mulungi. Yeah. Banga mulungi nyo bambi ne synthesize aina byona. Sajja kaswaga. Okay. You know but when you're at home na yengo omuntu you can't reason. Yes.
Mugafani ka Kenya nga ke kadaya mali kenyini ngali mesa.
Tuchiveko.
Soko lange show.
7th of March, Ngamusambu March, Women's Day weekend, your Saturday, March, Ngamusambu, ngenda kubeda ku Lugogo Cricket Oval.
Okay.
Yes, mba kubideza mwe, na abantu ba mwe, mujetu juze Lugogo Cricket Oval. Let's make history.
Echali mbozi ya Cindy la sanyi wano kuyugana na lifestyle. Then from here, how you ngeno couples?
Yes.
What makes Cindy different from others? Nacholo was a gwa singer.
Okay, but first of all, because of live music. Because of my music, I can play I can represent my live music better than any Ugandan artist, any Ugandan female artist. Mm. Yes, I think chechisokira dalokubanti chimfulo wenjaulo. Yes, I've been training in this thing, chimaze mwebanga, nenchi perfecting in the live music. Yes, we tuda mu CD tulibanji nyo abakubagana. Na yewe tuda mu live. Ha.
Oto muntu.
Kiria.
Katika mbuzem. Wayo gude olu talo. Na yaga nyo chikubuze chibuze nenga sikufuna. Nga lwe mkulu nya CD talivo. Kambuze. Omwalo no mulaba. Shiba. Enyimba ina nyinji nyo.
Yes. Hit nyinji.
Omwana la genda kubo mziki wane. Rugogo wano. Wano yetu wanibetu batika. Mbuza. Ulo genda muku visachinga kusinge nyinji.
Live. Because to sumo la kuba button no kuba CD. You can't do that.
Nganyina nyimba zange 15 ni nyimba 3.
Tosobola kuba CD mu battle. Tosobola chikola. If it's a battle tuino genda kuwaya kuwaya. It katika has to be on the wire. Everybody has to be live.
Singa background battle yaliwo. Waliwo galo mukube ndongo. At the end of the day chechi bachibelawo.
At the end of the day bade just buli mategere level ye. Because sobola gamantali wakabi. Mushitegera. But experience yange ne banga jembere demo wakabi. Eri nene nyo.
Ata chitozo wachijawe cha mulumba.
Samulumba ya chitu ala bulala. Bambu za ku interview ne banga manti ya bantuba comparing nyo na ye. Oloza chiche chibulamu because abantuba vamu concert ye.
Okay.
Ne bagamba ya imba bubi nyo.
Wano ya flirting ya zimba kaline vya dala.
Aha, ne bagamba ntushige ya flirting nyo bichi nengamba abantu. Omwala mumu we time tali nganze nze ndude mu industry so I'm different ushitegere ngam kati echo ya chitwala anti na muzalawa sa muzalawa nayogera chitufu abade mu industry ye emyaka 5 mbade mu industry kuva 2005 so experience yange nene nange waliyo time we nali nzimbo ngina akali na ku stage ne mbanga nange flirting abata ona vao so nengamba abantu mumu we time to get to my level. Not because I'm disrespecting you. Chechi tofu. So nze nalowoza nti ndi mu defending. Kati ye nalowoza nti muzalawa. Kati ye naleta fire.
Amid start mbere eyo.
Yes.
Nga omuliro umutasa kuwanda ganyo omuliro. Wafuna reactions chokubamba.
nafuna very good reaction from the people abantu bantegera and then bwe yanumba ne bategera nti tayina kunumba because I'm her elder mushitegera but they were bang and everything that I'm saying is true so you have to humble yourself so abantu bambakinga okay. Yes
personally yali ku meetings eko okuvera yali
after that neda meetings e Jeff two different occasions
Jeff yagambati
na twayogera tetwayogera ku your situation tetwayina budde because we were in the public okay. But na meeting ne mubonga I'm like hi I respect you muli mchananga but tuli bulunjo chitegera that ne tuchivako nalisagala you know musanga mu bantu tandukira okogera ku your topic but yandaga nti yenga ye taina buzibu nange yes na yeshiba sina mu meetinga since no just namulaba nange ngawe mwamulaba ku boom party boya kola ka video na ka posting I saw that but I haven't seen it
and if I'm to ask ekisinza okuzimba Shiba is having a good management lwachi gwe byona mu byona
sikutegede
do you have a management
no I don't have a management team I don't want to be managed because I know where I'm going setaga muntu kumbulya ntindi tugendawo chineta go kumanyaga kubulira nti njagala genda Masaka tuitawa Ushitegira guo ngambe ni na taxi. Ona ngambe ni na mafuta ngambe kati guwe gate nono tugende. Saga la guo mburi de tugenda aluwa. Ushitegira. No, that's why in the chair management chagana. Because every manager you get akugamba kati sindi stairo yendo tegenda kole davantu.
Chusemu.
Duno ruimba lori yokola tuchusemu. Nyimba zinozo kola tezi katukole tuimbe nyimba za lavu zoka. Because ngabo wala baba artist vena kuzina bachara. Bonaba imba nyimba za lavu zoka. Te wali vizibu mu relationship za mwe. Nothing else you can talk about. All you can sing about is love. I don't want to be that artist.
If I'm to ask, do you think banabana bwamanga Shiba, mutienes, as no konakola kato, spice, mu sauce, banaba bidabali mu swangs, oroza nawe book bali under dummies ngabo bagamba, oroza kumwena go stand is excited yemu guariom, nabo anasizo kwa chivina.
I don't know. My achievements have lasted since 2005. That's what I'm telling you. Award zange away from that side until now. So I feel nzengomoto. I don't feel like you can compare that to, for example, Shiba's 5 years, okay. Vinka's 2 years, 3 years, Spice's 4 years. You cannot compare that. Ate, if you say you've won every award that you've won, I've won it as well. I won it in a different era, but I won it. I've been best female artist. I've been artist of the year. I've won best song of the year. So you can't, it's about the journey. To a respecting in that way. Oshitegera kubanga chiringo kudayo nozalawo musomesa because ye taina nyumba ya kabi.
Kati abantu bokola nabo.
Yakuyigiriza gwe byakabi byomanyi just because you're making more money and you're a doctor and your teacher who taught you how to be a doctor is living in a lousy house doesn't mean enchode yo omuvume kubanga go likola chi olikole sente. That's my situation with these kids.
Oh, so your problem with them is achievement si kagama ino you know, ndaivatize mkatini. Boya vayo na complaining akuchenju. Ntikale njigize bazimba bandi. Kukize bazima enyumba. It was like, ngo mchala.
Yes.
Che chaja mindsizo.
Echeja chichinyi nchien kugambie. Chichiri ngo kudayo kusomero. No zara wa msome sao. Because govuga bima. Then ya chafuga kagari ke wamule kamulu like. Yali ya riding anaja kusomero na kuigiza mathematics. Okay. Na kuigiza English. Bichikati kwa gama gezi. No fukachi chori liru. So when you go back no zara wa msome sao. That is how I felt. Because Shiba wa yatandikira. I wrote her first song. I was there for her before any label saw her. So me, it was personal. I was like, mubona, siye gwe yali ya sami.
Walibadeo mula.
Exactly. Walibadeo mula, not you. So that is why. Yes.
So ate business-wise, go wachida banga, buli mtu wabani target. So wana kwenye statement yunga manti, buli mtu wana target simula mubo, nizo kuzimba si option ya.
Teyali option yanga at that time. No, techari chikulu. Nze, I'm building something. Right now, omuntu enzo utachidaba. Every year we guako, I reinvest my money into my industry. I reinvest nenenzira onenga gunomaka ngenda gula chingenda to make my show better. I'm the only artist in Uganda and when tuka kusho ku live your sound yange. Zino show zenkola wano Autospy last Friday, Nexus in Chikuba bichi. That bulichimu backline yona yange. Teddy artist achirina. It costs money. Omuntu yena gula bima wanachimanyi nti nobo gula bima toko magula byuma you keep buying bisirira no gula bila ne bisirira no gula bila every day yes ngabola gagamel bebe kuna na yebwali toko magula byuma it's expensive to do ze female artist ye kabade never dancer for the last 13 years of my career. Because siba nguba kusasula buli show gundi. No. Every female artist abalinda kulonchi, raba sasulira. Now wabafunida bandi, katinze, I pay a band. I employ 25 people every time ngandini bandi. I'm employing 25
That's
people.
That's too much money.
Exactly. That is what I'm saying. So people look at houses. Na wana atunye antuwe moto kajichusi zobachi. Uchitengela. Na ye na atunye antino, that person has invested into their career. Chenze zenkola. I'm the only female artist that chuse moto kanga situnze launch. I changed my cars. Uchitengela. But I don't need to sell a launch. Kaluloza nkusini kama nyo. Nkola sente. But I have different priorities. Te yali priority ya kuzimba nyumba. I'm still trying to build something. But in a few years, mujachidaba.
Okay.
Yes.
Then I'm getting it from there. Yes. Kati, if I'm to ask, or ina collab on Mr. G, or ina collab on Tempo Remix ne Don Fla, or chik manage nzoti yoku wangu, wala wa John Black kwebali, ne aso spending imi angatafunye collab on yona.
Mkutengeda.
Or chikoloti yoku wangu, you can do it.
Okay, kati, those are the things that I'm building. We build things that are bigger, but they're not cash. Or chitengeda, but it takes money to do these things. So I've been building my career slowly in Kenya. Okay. In Kenya, kati mama nyiba artists, batu nonyo? Very few artists that can cross over to Kenya. I just came from Tanzania a few days ago. Yes, I just came from doing, it was a wedding. Why in a village you never Peter to perform? So it's something that you build slowly. Katinzokola and Dufla, it was because it was already. Okay. So Dufla and Grandpa Records felt like you know what you know, Kola and Cindy. Then that collaboration cemented my career in Kenya. Yes, because it's easy for me to send my okuweleza content to Kenya and Bamuzanya.
Jamaica, erinya shitufu jeridi?
They know nadala olo rimbo olwa gundi olwa dilemma, yeah. Baluma nyinyo. First of all, because nakola ne an aspiring president, which at that time, of course, was not the case. But, you know, with time it has come out that happened. So olwimbo wabila baluma nyinyo olwa gala nyo. The tempo is played everywhere up to Brazil. I receive videos of people posting at the beach in Brazil just playing tempo and they love it. Music yenga yeye tambuza. Good music doesn't need that much promotion.
Mwenjagali yo demo lange donchi ya finga msambu.
Yes, nga msambu match. Tugenda kujuza Lugogo Cricket Oval. Mujia bacha nadara bachala. It's Women's Day weekend. Mujia out unesint.
Okay.
Yes.
Then if I'm to ask from there, tukome waliku the aspiring president. Go mkubade enyo close to ye. Nesi kula wotagala na hii, wotambula na
hii. I mean, omuntu wabeda close to you. No, omuntu wabeda, bwabanga ali close to you. Tewetaga kuprovinga change. Okay. You know what I mean? Setaga kuzunga na yoba bichia. Because muntu wange tuetegeda. Okay. Yes, he knows what I'm about. So setaga kuwe wanika kutivu ate mwagire kwa bichu. Neda.
Do you believe can he win the election?
I believe anybody can win the election. I think the same way that he has come is how all the other presidents came. I think God decides on leaders.
If I'm to ask, Gwenga Cindy, menyele bintu bina, wabitano, ebyenjalo obera ba Bobby Wine.
I think he has
for a president of leadership.
He has passion. I've never seen Bobby Wine lead a nation. I've seen him lead a ghetto. Echo nchirabye. So nchirabye, he has been a leader of the ghetto. And Timu ghetto, if there's a problem, Bobby Wine yeka gosobola okuyita. Abantu ngabacha ankalenye ntibagala kuba muliro. Omuntu gosobola baka kanya. Yani?
Bobby.
Yeah, Bobby. So yeah, he's the actual president of the what? Of the ghetto. And he has been that for years. Undisputed. Echilala, he has passion. He has passion. It's the same way that our current president came with a lot of passion. Is the same way that he also has passion. And I feel like leaders are really decided by God at the end of the day.
President.
It ndabe engeri jazemu is the same way that we had because when you binyigiriza our current leader in the beginning biyari agalo chusa.
Okay.
It's the same thing that he wants to change at the moment. So he has come the same way. I don't know if Bobby Wine can lead the country because I've never seen him lead Uganda.
But you feel.
But the same way that he has come is the same way ours came. So at the end of the day, Mukama ajosalawo.
Akomkaulide. Museveni ngabo yajja Bobby Waze. Bigabo bya sin.
Yeah, I mean, maybe he's not going to do a war, you know, taja kuja kutaba to whatever, but be a feeling of yenini, we'll die back in history.
Yeah.
It's the same way that our current president came, yes.
Cindy, analytically nkutide.
Bintu obimani.
Toshirohoza akonyo.
Okay.
Yes.
So for that case, anyway, weba lenyo kubange chochikoze. Now, mtu shifting to winding up. Njagala yo. Ya munga bisatu binabitano, uliwelezo mchala Rema na Makula, and she's going in for our concert very soon.
Yes, I'm very happy for Rema, first of all because she has found love. Omutunulira nola banga bambi. she has found love. Simula banga kobo entio, not even in the her former relationship. Sichila banga ko. Just seeing her like that, because I was there for her. I was there for her kwanjula, and I saw her after that. Just to mula banti nguo mukazi, ali happy. Kunze mukazi mune, I feel really good. Abantu banji bali mu relationships. Nengo umulaba bambi. Umulaba nga they are just not happy. Achikoze, yes, but they're not happy. So I'm happy that Rema is happy. She's the perfect artist for Valentine's. Because we are gendo tu yimbi that we feeling anafe tuchimanyi. So tagenda kudawa tujubise. Yes, I think she's going to talk about love, and I would love to watch her.
If I'm to ask from there, luwachi haba imbe wa singa, temufumbirua, muluwa ufumbirua, generally, generalizing.
I think it's because we abasajja batya powerful women, abasajja abasinga, not because they are bad women. Ayinza nokubange waka muntu mulungi naye bwe tudde no mu bantu omusajja wo tebamuwa kitiibwa. Most people ne bwembeera n'omusajja kati gwe ndi okudetinga, sometimes omuntu amuwa essimu namugamba ekwate essimu otukube selfie, you know. So eryezalawo all that. I was saying, you know, but they were kind of a school, a gumwesa to enaga, Momanichi, Sija Sobola. Kubanga anti, ye, Tebam, HT watching gum saja, touchy feeding anger, Lina was superstar. That's our biggest problem as celebrities. So most men can't handle. Ngabo manyu mukama yatondo musajja ne igoye chitegera ina chirinze musajja. Naye bo bera no mukazi nga staff antu gote bakulaba ne obanga gwani mushitegera. So I remember there's a time when I didn't dating a keninge moto kazi baloza nze yazimugulira. You know there are times nga mugamba sha. Sinde yagulide moto katutwe pankira ko, you know. So and yet bambi yali yakola senteze. So eche chintu che chitulemesa nya basajja. Yes.
That is it for you. Okay, tuanza nyo.
Kale. Thank you so much.
In lifestyle.
Wanji?
In lifestyle.
Yes, thank you so much for having me in Ugandan lifestyle. Yes.
Sibula want to buffer.
Mwevale nyunyo nyokunjagala Ugandan music. Thank you so much for supporting us on the 7th of March. Bambi muje. Muje nmuleteva namu kulugogo cricket over to chijuze.
Abade sindalela sanyo. Moment abade tujinyumiza moko briefly. Mute gede ulambu ngeje butambu demu, okumemega, tuwezi za mchap-chap. Ngena kuzumezi msambu, ogumezi guwa bachala. Women's Day, mje tu supportinga bachala. Ndolontu ya bachala, mbasubilo kuwanga mugenda kujula. Nze waso Emmanuel, kwa zendiga Wycliffe Sally.